Around 100 cyclists took to the streets of Beaumont's West End this evening to honor cyclists who have been killed or injured on public roadways. They gathered at the Kickstand Bike Shop before taking part in the 11th annual Ride of Silence. The 10-mile ride is held during National Bike Safety Month. Cyclists ride no faster than 12 miles per hour and remain silent the entire time. It's all to remind drivers cyclists have a legal right to share the road.